Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and join the band for the playing of our Fredericktown High School alma mater. To honor our country, will everyone please remain standing? Gentlemen, remove your hats and join us for playing our country's national anthem. As we close out our pregame show, we are ready to light them up. As we perform, my song, Know What You Did in the Dark. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this year our season depends on the cooperation and support from everyone who followed the safety guidelines set by the Ohio Department of Health, the Governor's Office, and the Ohio High School Athletic Association. As we have seen, the opportunity to play sports can be taken away by the spread of COVID-19. We ask that everyone in attendance wear a facial covering, use proper hygiene, keep yourself and your family 6 feet apart from other families by sitting in the designated areas. We ask that you sit where there is a piece of tape or stand at the fence where the red tape is at. If there are no other seats in the main bleachers, please sit in the extra bleachers that were brought in to increase our capacity and maintain social distancing. At the conclusion of tonight's game or post-game band show, please exit the stadium. Do not congregate inside the stadium. We thank you for your cooperation.
What time do you get in there?
The Board of Education, Superintendent, Principal, and Athletic Council of the Fredericktown High School extend to each of you a cordial welcome. We are pleased that you're here this evening. The Fredericktown High School and the Northridge High School are members of the Ohio School Athletic Association and abide by high standards of conduct, competition, and relations with member schools. The athletes in this game are friendly rivals. While play may be fierce, all in attendance tonight are reminded that this is a game between youngsters and that sporting behavior is expected. The officials assigned to this game have been selected and assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association. Your officials are this evening: referee Timothy Jones, umpire Justin DeSaver, linesman Jim Burke, line judge Tom Schmeiser, and back judge Paul Cutareri. toss tonight and elected to receive the ball.
She wanted nothing from me. She didn't want me to acknowledge her.
Yeah.
If I breathe loud and stuff.
Nick Miner to kick off the ball. Carpenter back to receive for Fredericktown. Vogelstang's extra point conversion blocked by Isaiah Hartman. Tonight's game is being live streamed by Above the Light Live. The game sponsor for tonight is A Plus Auto Brokers. We would also like to thank all the businesses that have been supporting our live streams this year: Alumni Roofing, Fredericktown Chevrolet, Country Manufacturing, Adam Brokaw Construction, Kaywood Insurance, Jobs Insurance, Tuppage Electric, and Legendary Equine Massage. Thank you to our sponsors.
Oh,
Zach Vogelstein to kick off the third down. Writer J.D. Miller, Isaiah Hartman back for Northridge. Brings up first and 10 for Northridge. Nick Minder on the ball carry for Northridge, tackled by Adam McFerrin, brings up second down. Intended for Nick Minder. Ball's incomplete. Brings up third and long. Ferguson's pass falls incomplete to J.D. Miller. Brings up a fourth and long for Northridge. Isaiah Harvin on the punt. Cade Carpenter on the reception. First and 10, Fredericktown. Stephen Thompson on the ball carry, brought down by Isaiah Hartman. Not before a first down. Stephen Thompson on the ball carry, brought down by J.B. Miller. Another first down, Fredericktown. Stephen Thompson on the ball carry, brought down by James Callis. Brings up second down. Thank you. Stephen Tumbleson on the ball carry, brought down by J.P. Miller, brings up third and short for the Freddies. And J.D. Miller, looks like a first and goal, Fredericktown. We'd like to congratulate the high school cross country teams last week. Boys placed first place at the district meet. Girls placed second place last weekend at the district meet. Good job. Also, middle school boys cross country team finished first place at their state meet last weekend. Excellent job.
Thank you.
flag on the play. Like false start, Fredericktown. Sang's kick down by Andrew Shea, first and 10, Northridge. Northridge, brought down by Rule and Pumbleson, brings up second down. Second down. Nick Miner, touchdown for Northbridge. Cross-country teams will be running at their regional meet tomorrow. Boys run at 9 a.m. and the girls run at 1 p.m. The meet is at Fredericktown North. Good luck! Nick Miner to kick off for Northbridge. On the system for Fredericktown, brought down by Alex Reed. First and 10, Freddie. I'd like to recognize and give a shout out to our cheerleaders, Natalie Baker, Lorelei Gibson, Chloe Mealy, Emma Morey, Kendall Richards, Mackenzie Rudrick, Angel Spade, and Elena Pedro. Carpenter complete. First down, Fredericktown. Tackled by Nick Minder. First and 10, Freddie. J.D. Miller and Chad Bailey brings up second down and short for the Freddies. Third down. Oh, Stephen Tomlinson on the ball carry. First down, Fredericktown.
Nice effort. Good job.
Covered first and 10. Aiden Parman on the ball carry, tackled by J.J. Grinnell, brings up second down. Mason Koplik brings up third and ball for the Vikings.
Wood Insurance Agency in Fredericktown, representing the Wayne Insurance Group. They will give you a no-nonsense, free competitive quote on any of your insurance needs. Call them at 740-694-7143. That's 740-694-7143.
Discovery. Zach Vogelstein goes up that play. First and 10, Freddy. Chad Bailey and Isaiah Hartman. First down, Fredericktown. Tegan Rule on the ball carry, brought down by Tyler Carter, brings up second down for the Freddies. We'll send you the kickoff for Fredericktown. Katie Miller, Nick Finder. Back for the Vikings. Van Houten, first and 10, Northridge. Xavier Fallen brings up second down. Nick Miner on the ball carrier brought down by Xavier Mullins, and Mason Hoflick brings up third down. On the ball carrier for the Viking, tackled by Trevor Jones. First and 10, Northern. Nick Miner on the ball carry, tackled by Xavier Mullins, brings up second down. J.D. Miller on the ball carry brought down by Mason Hoflick. Zach Vogelsang brings up third down. Nick Miner on the ball carry, brought down by Tegan Rule and Zach Oglesay. First and 10, Northridge. Tackled by J.D. Miller, first and 10 Freddies. Steven Thomas on the run, but we have a flag on the play. We have two flags on the play. Holding called against Fredericktown, but a personal foul face mask called against the Vikings. Penalties are offset. We'll replay the down. Recover. It was a long second down here, though. Aidy Parman brings up third down.
It happened. Come on. Good play.
We'd like to congratulate the high school boys and girls cross country team. That the boys placed first last week at their district meet, and the girls placed second at the district meet. The middle school boys cross country team also finished first place at their state meet last weekend. Good job, everyone. Carpenter falls in completely, brings up fourth. Keegan Rule on the ball carry, brought down by Brody Hoover. Brings up a second down for the Freddies. a third down and short for the Freddies. Ben Mass for the quarterback keeper. Touchdown, Fredericktown. Extra point is good. Tonight's game is being live streamed by Above the Light Live. Our game sponsor for tonight's game is A Plus Auto Brokers. We would also like to thank all the businesses that have been supporting our live stream this year: Alumni Roofing, Fredericktown Chevrolet, Country Manufacturing, Adam Brokaw Construction, Joe's Insurance, Cuppage Electric, Haywood Insurance, and Legendary Equine Massage. Thank you to all of our athletic sponsors. Zach Vogelsang's kick. Received by Nick Miner, first and 10, Northwood. Tackled by Drake Green. Brings up third down and short. Nick Miner on the ball carry, tackled by Mason Oflick. First and 10, Viking. On the ball carry for Viking, brings up a second down and short. pass to J.D. Miller is complete. Tackled by Trevor Jones. First and 10, Viking. Tackled by Stephen Pemelson. Zach Vogelsang brings up second down. J.D. Miller on the ball carry, brought down by Stephen Pemelson, Zach Vogelsang. First down, Viking. Nick Minder on the ball, brought down by Vogelsang and Hoflick, brings up second down. Third down and an Uber ride for the Vikings. Ferguson's pass to Minder, broken up by Vogelsang. Brings up a fourth and ball. Carlson going long there. Got a flag on the first. Looks like Northridge had a player ejected.
Oh!
And that pass falls incomplete. Hey, Carpenter brings up second down. Taken down the backfield there. Looks like timeout. Perfect. Don't forget, boys and girls cross country teams are running at their regional meet tomorrow at Pickerington North. The boys run at 9 a.m. and the girls at 1 p.m. Good luck. Carpenter. That is the end of the first half.
Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Katie Metz, Jessica Overhaul, and led by Field Commander Celeste Whiteheart, we proudly present the 2020 Senior Show of the Fredericktown High School Marching Band. Tonight's halftime show features charts selected by this year's senior class. We're excited to kick things off with this fast-paced song by the American punk rock band, Green Day. Here's our rendition of Holiday. We'll be right back. tonight is a hit song by the Canadian singer The Weeknd. This chart will feature senior trumpet players Elena Bender and Cody Corey. Sit back and enjoy Blinding Lights. Our final chart of this year's senior show was a big hit by Bruno Mars. This funk, pop rock, doo-wop, and soul-style chart is sure to get you dancing in the seats. Here's Runaway Baby! Thank you.
Thank you.
J.D. Miller on the return for Northridge, 1st and 10 Vikings. J.D. Miller on the ball carry, tackled by Cade Carpenter. Mason Hoflich brings up second down. Lane Hess on the ball carry for the Vikings, driven out of bounds by Tegan Rule. 1st and 10, Northridge. Nick Minder on the ball carrier, tackled by Xavier Fallon, brings up second down. Lane Hess on the ball carrier, tackled by Xavier Fallon, brings up third down. J.D. Miller on the ball carry, tackled by Keegan Rule. Looks like the first and goal for the Vikings. J.D. Miller in for the score for the Vikings, but we do have a flag on the play. Holding, called against Northridge. Nick Minder on the ball carry, tackled by Cade Carpenter, brings up second down. Thank you. Nick Finder on the ball carry, tackled by Cameron Hogle and Adam McFerrin, brings up third down and goal. Tackled by Adam McLaren and J.J. Grinnell. Brings up a fourth and goal for the Vikings. Touchdown Vikings. Some pass flies out of the end zone. 2-point conversion, no good. Don't forget, tonight's game is being live streamed by Above the Light Live. Our sponsor for tonight's game is A Plus Auto Brokers. We would also like to thank all the businesses that have been supporting our live streams this year. Alumni Roofing, Fredericktown Chevrolet, Country Manufacturing, Kaywood Insurance, Adam Brokaw Construction, Jobes Insurance, Covage Electric, and Legendary Equine Massage. Thank you to all of our sponsors this year. Joe Cerule and Carpenter back to receive for Fredericktown. Carpenter on the reception for Fredericktown, tackled by Alex Reed. First and 10, Freddies. Jones on the ball carry, tackled by Carl Ferguson, brings up second down. Tackled by Tyler Harder, brings up third down. Hello. Nice pass to Trevor Dillard. This ball is incomplete. Brings up fourth down. Aiden Parman on the reception. Tackled by Trevor Jones and Logan Small. First and 10, Vikings. Lane Hess on the ball carry, tackled by Riley Zygmunt, brings up second down. Tackled by Trevor Jones. First and 10, Vikings.
Let's go, D!
J.D. Miller on the ball carry, tackled by Stephen Templeton and Tegan Rule, brings up second down. J.D. Miller on the ball carry, tackled by Mason Boflick. The first and 10, Vikings. On the ball carry. Lane Hess on the ball carry, but we do have a flag on the play. All against the Vikings. Yeah. second down and 16 for the Vikings. Nick Miner on the ball, carry tackled by Riley Zickman. Brings up third and long. Ferguson's pass falls incomplete, brings up fourth and long for the Vikings. Ferguson on a keeper, tackled by Riley Zickman. Fredericktown ball, we take over on downs, first and 10. Ben Mast on a quarterback keeper, tackled by Dalton Hildebrand, brings up second down. Wait a minute. They call him down at the 1 yard line. Fredericktown has a first down and goal.
Thank you.
Stephen Tumbleson on the ball carry. We have a touchdown, Fredericktown. Don't forget tomorrow the boys and girls cross country teams are both running at their regional meet at Pickering North. The boys run at 9 a.m. and the girls at 1 p.m. Good luck. We once again like to thank the game sponsor for tonight's Above the Light live stream, A Plus Auto Broker. We would also like to thank all the businesses that have been supporting our live streams this year. Alumni Roofing, Fredericktown Chevrolet, Country Manufacturing, Kaywood Insurance, Adam Brokaw Construction, Joe's Insurance, Cubbage Electric, and legendary Equan Massage. Thank you to all of our sponsors. Block in the back called against the Vikings. Illegal procedure called against the Vikings. Replay first down. I'm sorry, replay second down. Nick Miner on the ball carrier, tackled by Jesse Van Atta, brings up third and long. First and 10, Freddy's on the 31. Ben Mast on the quarterback keeper brings up second down. That's the end of the third quarter.
This game is sponsored in part by Paywood Insurance Agency in Fredericktown. Representing the Wayne Insurance Group, they will give you a no-nonsense, free competitive quote on any of your insurance needs. Call them at 740-694-7143. That's 740-694-7143. Go Freddies, and good luck to all fall sports teams.
Ben Mast on the quarterback keeper, tackled by Chad Bailey, brings up third down. Zach Vogelsang goes for the extra point. Yeah. SSA rules. The second half, any point differential of 30 plus requires a running clock. So we will now be on a running clock. First and 10 Vikings on their 41. J.D. Miller on the ball carry, tackled by Kade Carpenter, brings up second down. Lane Hess on the ball carry, tackled by J.J. Grinnell and Xavier Mullins, brings up third and long. By Zach Fogelson and Stephen Tumbleson. Fourth down and long, the Vikings. Like a holding call against Fredericktown. Makes it fourth and short. Go, J.D. Miller on the ball carry, tackled by Mason Hoeflick, Stephen Hummelson. First and 10, Vikings. J.J. Grinnell and Xavier Mullen brings up the second down long. Stephen Hummelson on the ball carry. Wheeler and Aiden Eisler. Third and six for the Freddy. Brings up fourth down. Vogelsang, a nice punt for the Freddy, down by Joe. First and 10 by Mike. A like to give a shout out to our cheerleaders: Elena Tedrow, Angel Spade, Mackenzie Roderick, Kendall Richards, Emma Morey, Chloe Mealy, Lorelai Gibson, and Natalie Baker. Carl Ferguson on a long pass to J.D. Miller. Ball's incomplete. J.D. Miller on the ball carry, brought down by Tristan Bauer. J.D. Miller, Vikings touchdown.
Let's go, Freddy! Let's go, Freddy!
Reception for Fredericktown. First and 10, Fredericktown. We wish the boys and girls cross country teams good luck tomorrow. Running the regional for Pickering for North. Boys at 9 a.m. and girls at 1 p.m. Everybody have a safe trip home, and hopefully next year we'll be COVID-free and have regular football. Good night.